Hi guys, just a quick one. I've said this before, but as we know, when Bitcoin is uptrending or going up, increasing its price, the rest of the market will follow. When Bitcoin crashes, like it did here, the rest of the market will follow. However, when Bitcoin's not moving, as in moving sideways like that, that's the only time where the other coins will dominate Bitcoin, as in gain on Bitcoin's price.